Hey guys, what's going on? Cameron here with the Lawn Care Life in Missouri. If you guys are new to the channel, I've been running a lawn care business here locally for the past 21 years. And in the last video, you saw me take the Ventrac over to an overgrown property where we had some squatters in the house and all that mess. Today, no squatters on the property, so that's a good thing. But we are going to take the Ventrac on a power line and clean it all up and make it look nice. Taking the Ventrac out there, we're going to slick it down with the Tough Cut. And then I have a whole lot of smaller trees to cut down with the chainsaw. And then we're going to take the Ventrac again with the bucket and push everything into the woods. So stick around, stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoy.
Yeah. Thank you.
got it knocked out, man. That was a job, that was a challenge. Got it nice and cleaned up. All the trees cut, pushed in the woods over here. And so next time I come through here, it'd be a whole lot easier and it looks a whole lot better. What do you guys think? Drop a comment below. Let me know what you guys think. I'm Cameron with the Lawn Care Life in Missouri. Appreciate you guys watching. Be sure to check out some more videos while you're here. And enjoy your day. I'm out of here. Hope you guys have a good day. And as always, hey, God provides.